All right, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back. I just finished the main story of The Last of Us about a couple hours ago, and I had to sit back and just chill for a little bit just to take in everything that I just experienced. You know, I said this in my finale video, but this game is just such a masterpiece. Like, there's nothing really that you can say about it, and I'm so glad that I was able to experience it on the PlayStation 5 with the modern graphics. But now, of course, it's not over yet for this game. We now have the Left Behind DLC, and we're going to play that here today on the channel. Of course, this does not need any introduction, but I will say I have truly not seen anything on this DLC. So I'm going into this completely blind, which is really exciting. Because obviously I knew a few things from The Last of Us just because it's just old. And I played it a little bit when I was younger. But this DLC, not a single thing. So of course, without wasting any more time, let's do this.
What? Fireflies?
Oh, it's giving us a little recap. Oh. Okay.
Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel, put your armor on me. Come on. Joel. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on, you gotta get up. Joel?
Landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
So if I'm not mistaken, is this the girl that Ellie was telling Joel about?
When have we ever gotten into trouble?
The girl that got bit and killed? So that never happened, or is it...
Shit.
Or is that just a flashback?
Come on, give me something.
Oh shit, yeah, here we go.
On your side. Jesus.
this is showing how she ends up patching him up. Yeah, because they kind of skipped over this in the main story. Oh, this is so cool.
I should buy us some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
I just love how Ellie is just growing so much as a character. Like, just from when we first met her, being a scared little girl, not knowing what the hell is going to happen, to now being her own woman and being able to protect herself. It's really cool to see kind of how that built over time. All right, so as always, if you watched my playthrough of the main story, I always like to look around and double check to see if there's anything secret, like hidden, any items that we can use. Okay, we have nothing. Okay, so basically we start off with nothing. That's interesting. Hope this game gives me some ammo soon. Now, I know this is relatively, not short, but it's like about 2 hours long, so I probably will most likely make this into a full one long video, because I'm probably not going to want to put this down. I'm just going to play through the whole thing tonight. Damn, is there really no items for me?
Oh, shit.
Wait, no, this isn't good. I don't have any ammo. I don't know how far our listening distance goes. Where are we in the mall? Like, in a mall? Kind of looks like it.
Weston's Pharmacy.
There we go.
That sounds promising.
Oh, that's right. We're looking for supplies to help pass Joel up. I'm so glad that they added this, because I was so curious to know how they did this, or how she ended up patching him up and saving his life. What do we got?
What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle?
Oh, man.
Anything? Anything?
Is that a video game that she just grabbed? Oh, nice. Scissors. I don't know if that's even going to help Joel, but it's going to help us. We're going to be able to craft some things.
Oh, come on.
Oh.
First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside?
Okay, we can't even craft a shiv. I was going to say, Ellie, we could use a shiv. Please read.
Pharmacist. Maybe he's got a key.
Pharmacist went crazy and attacked me. I hit him pretty hard. He's unconscious. I locked him in the American Princess store next door. Please get him help. Combination is 35-30-31. Okay, it's 35-30-31. Actually, I don't have to memorize that. I can just... Yo, why did I think that was a person standing there? Oh my gosh. Where did he say it was? American Princess. Oh, okay. American Princess store. I don't even remember seeing an American Princess, unless it's down here. Wait, no. Oh, this is American Princess right here, but how do we...
35 right.
Oh, she's
left.
Putting the code in for us. Okay, that makes it easiest for us.
That worked.
Nice. All right, please. There's got to be something.
Shit.
Here. Lucky for us, we do not have to put on that,
mask.
Jump
out of me. Go ahead and fucking do it.
Oh my gosh, she's literally just like what I would say. If you're going to jump scare me, or just do it. All right, get it over with so that we can continue, and then I can kill you, you know? Dude, this place is disgusting.
God, yuck. Oh, man. Don't come to life. Nothing. Where is it?
Key. Oh, we got the key. Let's go.
Okay. Oh, fuck. God damn it.
Oh, I'm so glad it's not alive.
Right. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
Think about me while I'm off. I'll be missing you, but not too much, Laura. Damn. I wonder what happened to... Is that Lara or is that the guy? I don't know. Alright, well, we got the key. I don't think there's anything else back here for us. Alright. Let's move on.
Oh, shit.
Got it. Alright. We got the key. Got the key. Yo, Ellie, put the knife away. I think we're good now. I have a bad feeling that this med kit in here is not gonna give us what we want.
Yes. No.
Yeah, I knew. I don't know. I just had a bad feeling about it. Oh, that sucks.
Oh. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something.
Ooh.
Hang in there, Joel.
I wonder, yo, is this whole thing her looking around for supplies? Like, did it take, I wonder how long it took her to...
Not this way.
Okay, we cannot drop down. I wonder how long it ended up taking her to find all this stuff. Because she ended up stitching them up and all that. I don't even know how she knows how to do that as a 14-year-old. But hey, she saved Joel, so that's all that matters. Okay, so we found our way around. Is there anything in... Actually, yeah, before I go that way, I want to double check. Yeah, here we go. Couple supplies for some med kits, I'll take that. Ooh. Wait, there's medical supplies in there. Chief Warrant Officer Larry Caulfield died bravely this afternoon. We were flying back to the QZ when our patient turned. It must have been spores because none of us saw the bite. The patient broke through the restraints and fell upon our pilot, Sean Brendan. Even with the helicopter spinning out of control, Officer Caulfield fought the infected patient, saving our lives. We crashed in a Royal Colorado mall. Private Eugene Ellis, Officer Caulfield, and I were the only survivors. In subduing the infected, Officer Caulfield was bitten on the neck. He immediately showed us the bite and accepted his fate. I executed the infection protocol before Officer Caulfield could turn into an infected. May he rest in peace. I love reading these notes that they add.
No sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
Bandages are good. Nah, but yeah, like... Healthcare recipe unlocked. Okay, well, we have one. But yeah, like, I love just reading those notes because it gives you a little bit of, like, an insight to what's going on in the world in this game, you know? Equip the health kit. Yeah, I know how to do that. All right, we're good. How do
we... Here
we
go. Hurry. Up here.
Ah! But yeah, this is in the past. This is gonna show how she ends up dying.
Oh, man.
I think this is... I think.
That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed. Thanks.
You haven't seen nothing yet.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead she just said, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
Dude, but this looks so good. Wow.
Yeah, I guess. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier. Attention. We are pleased to report the zone has been cleared for the 30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
True.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
That's a good idea. It's always a negative topic when it comes
shit,
to...
Hi.
Oh, shit. What? Oh, wait, that's right. We're not supposed to be out right now, are we? Yeah, there's definitely a curfew. Why are we out?
Man. Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
It's all good.
Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so... maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble. Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
I'd like surprises.
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
You guys didn't hear that voice crack? What is this?
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns?
Bullshit.
You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
But my ass got caught.
What'd he do to you?
Scrubbing duty for 2 weeks. Bathrooms.
Oh, Ellie. I keep telling you to give up on them. They're never coming back.
They will be mine again.
Oh, we doing a little balancing? Okay. Dude, this is so cool, man. I'll never get over how they... just the amount of detail that they really put into these games. Just... oh, I love it so much. So I guess this is more of kind of like just walking and having a conversation. I don't think we're picking anything up.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really?
Ooh, what's this? Leave? Wait.
What?
Oh, it's a picture.
Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Hmm.
Bingo.
Want some?
Is that alcohol? Oh, we get to choose? I hope this isn't a bad idea.
Sure. Watch out, that's not beer. Please.
Wait, what is it?
Oh. Oh my god.
What is it?
Oh, here. It's disgusting. Told you. Cheers, Winston.
It must be just really strong.
Ooh. That's strong.
Yeah.
Come on.
I thought it was beer, so I didn't think it would be that big of a deal, but, I highly doubt we're getting drunk in this game, so.
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Mm. Man.
Kind of got me thinking of our horse that died. Got shot by those assholes.
Ellie, help me lift this.
Got it. Oh, wait, we're about to lift this thing? Ain't no way.
I hate falling. It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first.
We're not going that way.
You know what? How about we find another way?
I agree. Yeah.
Sounds good.
We should be able to jump up here, right? No. Oh, there's a door here. Oh, yeah, here we go. We'll boost you up. Let's go.
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well, you see anything? Riley?
Riley?
You dick! That's two times today!
Yo, that mask is creepy,
dude. How
the hell
did we never find this place?
Bro, please tell me we
can... I got the perfect mask for you.
Please tell me we can wear costumes.
Riley,
perfect.
Oh, a wolf mask?
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Wolf woman. Yes, dude, we could put this on. Can we play the rest of the game like this? Imagine.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar.
Oh. I gotta tap it. What are we charging up our roar?
There she is. Now let's see what else this place has.
If this place has an astronaut suit, I'm gonna lose my mind. Cause she said.
Look at all this stuff.
She said that she wanted to be an astronaut. Please. Ew, eyeball. Wouldn't be surprised if they were real.
This stuff? I don't get it.
Man, you grew up in a whole different world, Ellie. People will literally buy.
Wow.
Nice try.
That was stupid.
It was a good idea. Just, you know. After the second one, I'm like, all right, she's probably going to try and scare us again. Please, there's no way there's no astronaut suit. Oh, I like this.
Oh, triple Phoenix.
Yeah, let's put this one on. This one looks funnier.
What is that? Adorable. Why, thank you, turn pigeon.
Damn, there is no astronaut suit. I wonder if there. I swear I remember seeing one.
A question and shake for your fortune. Okay. Are we gonna die today? Nothing. Huh. You gotta turn it over, genius. Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely.
Huh. Hey, we're good.
Whew, we're relieved.
Yeah, we're good. All right. This is just amazing. I'm gonna keep this freaking bird mask on. All right, what's the plan?
I got an idea.
What?
See those cars down there?
Yeah. Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows for their car wins.
Oh.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Oh, yeah. Come on now.
All right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on.
What color do I have? Oh. Man.
So close.
You suck.
Oh,
look at that. That's already won. I'm going to show you how it's really done, Riley.
Yeah, you like that?
Oh, I missed it, didn't I? I got it.
Two down.
Hold L2 and press R2 to arc throw.
And that's how you do it.
Did I win? Yeah. Well, I'll break the front one too, just for you.
All right.
Oh, we got to do the whole thing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, brick. Give me a brick. I can't lose. I can't lose. And I win.
Yes! Brick
fucking master!
My car had tougher windows.
She got so hyped.
Loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Why did you leave? Why did you lash out? Did Marlene mention my mom? Forget it. I'll go with why did you leave.
Okay. Why did you leave without telling me?
I'm actually curious, too.
I was in a weird space. Look, I didn't tell anyone. But I wasn't just anyone, was I? No, it's just... You gotta see this thing, and we're almost there. Come on.
Man, she's really... It must be something big.
You didn't answer my question.
Yeah, it's gotta be something big if she's not telling us. All right, this place is dark. Yeah, it's been way too quiet.
What are we doing here? This place is creeping me out.
Same.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Wait, hold on. I want to look around. So, why they're not talking? I kind of want to look around. Oh, yeah, check this out. Major Banks, this will be my third request in as many weeks for additional patrols in my area. With the Hartford QZ falling apart, the city has been inundated with refugees, many of which are coming through the mall because of the lack of soldiers over here. These people are desperate, and in most cases, they enter the city infected. As you've seen from my reports, I had to neutralize the three stage ones just last week. I realize resources are scarce, but if we don't get more security, I'm afraid that this mall will get overrun in a matter of... okay, you're not going to listen to a word of this. Okay. All right. Don't know what that was about, but hey.
So, turns out the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers.
No way.
All you gotta do is flip it back.
I'm scared.
No way this is gonna work.
No way.
What did I tell you?
That's what you
Wait,
wanted
so
to show
the
me?
The whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
Wait, no way.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do. And I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
I bet you started it!
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
Wow, they're gonna they're gonna give us a cliffhanger. I wanted to see what that looked like. Okay, we're back. Okay, so we're gonna just swap between back and forth. Okay, this is cool. I like this. Yeah, how the hell do we get up there? That is a good ass question.
Jesus.
With supplies running low, Private Eugene Ellis and I entered the loading dock in hopes of procuring additional rations. We were caught off guard when a group of roughly half a dozen Stage 2s attacked us. We neutralized the threat, but not before Ellis was bitten. After a heated debate, where Private Ellis tried taking his own life, I incapacitated him. I then took it upon myself to break protocol. I isolated the infection with a tourniquet. I gathered and cleaned a surgical saw from the abandoned triage. I injected Private Ellis with morphine before amputating his arm several inches above the bite. I'm confident that once the private regains consciousness, he'll be clear of the cordyceps infection. Captain Regan Francis. Wow. I don't know why it took me a while to try and read the word incapacitated. I don't know what that was about. Oh, we're able to craft now. Oh, we can craft a bomb. Oh, you know what? We might actually be able to use that. We do need a gun. Alright, so how does it expect me to get up there? Oh, nice. We finally got ammo. So yeah, I knew it. We're definitely gonna fight zombies. You can't throw us in here and not make us fight zombies. You know what I mean? That was definitely bound to happen. Probably, yeah, we'd most likely have to go through here. Oh yeah, 100%.
Oh, God.
Kitty! No! Kitty!
Come on. Alright.
This is gonna make a lot of noise. Oh no, I guess we're not going that way. Oh wait. I thought this was blocked off.
Oh my God. Jesus! You're trying to kill me?
That cat needs to chill. It's making too much noise. Oh. Special cola. Drink up.
Here we go.
All right.
End of the line.
Wait, what?
Nothing?
There's no gas in it, huh?
Out of juice. Damn it.
All right, let's see if we can find some gas. Private Ellis has taken a turn for the worse. He's burning up and he couldn't keep any of his food down. Maybe I made a mistake. Maybe the amputation was too late. Maybe when I'm not watching him, he'll turn. And the infection protocol, we did what we had to do to Officer Clawfield. Who the hell am I kidding? We murdered Larry. Ellis held him down while I shot him like a dog. I can't get his screams out of my head. Regan, please, I still have time. Don't do this. Ellis, what have we done? What if I just leave? What if I just make a run for it? I'm sorry, Ellis. Damn, dude. It's just, these people had, like, no choice. Like, as soon as you're bit, it's done. Like, there's nothing you can do.
Needs power.
Yeah, we need power for that. Alright. But yeah, no, like, you got no options. Can I jump up here? No. What's going on with the music? I don't know where we're gonna find gas. in an area like this, you know? Like, you gotta have, like, some sort of miracle happen to find some gas. Okay, we got nothing here. Actually, no, there's more pistol ammo. We are set on ammo right now.
Shit. Locked.
What? This is locked too? Wait, where do you expect me to go? Alright. What's that? Oh, it's another healing thing. What about this door? Nah, that's definitely not gonna be able to be opened. So I've pretty much searched this whole area. I'm kind of confused because I don't see anything that I can... Oh, there's more ammo there that I missed. Wow. I thought there might be, like, an item that I can grab and push to, like, give me a salt, to be able to boost up. Wait a minute. Hold on. Hold up. I think I might know what to do. Yep. Does this lead? Where does this lead? Yeah, I think we have to go on top of these vents. I think this is the only thing I can think of now. Alright, let's see. Where does this lead? Oh, I see what's going on. Yep. And we can jump up here, maybe? Oh! Wait a minute. I just saw something when I was... Yep. I have a feeling... It's gotta be this, right? No way. Unless we need an item. Hold on, we might need an item to grab something out of that. Hold on, let's look around. Because that's 100%. We can grab gas from that van. Okay, so I just got a hint. It says open the garage door to find something of use. I completely forgot. This whole time we were looking for gas, right? I just now realized after like a few minutes of searching around, I never grabbed this. I looked straight at it, I swear, but I just thought it was just an item sitting around.
Maybe I can find some.
Okay, so now I know what to do. I have to grab some gas out of these trucks. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Hold on. Let me get out of the water real quick. Take care of these guys. Oh, they are fast. Alright, come on. Come after me. Taking my time when I shoot you guys now. There's more. Oh no. How many more of them?
Is that it?
I hope so. Okay, let's try and grab some gas.
Okay. Find some gas.
Please. Please be some gas. No. Alright, we'll try this one over here. Can I get this hint off my screen? I think I know what I have to do now.
Also dry.
That's dry? Damn. So I guess some people had the same idea as us when they came through here. Let's try this one.
Ah, jackpot.
Yes! Let's go.
Alright, how do you do this? Take the hose and... siphon it out, right? Here we go.
How much are we gonna get? We should get a decent amount. Enough to at least power the generator for a little bit. To get that door open. We gotta get that garage door open.
That should do it.
Alright. Finally, we got it. Alright, now we can start this thing up and open up that garage door. If I could time it correctly. There we go.
Note to self, don't touch electric water. Got it.
Yep. Yep. GG to those zombies. Wow. So there's a ladder. Oh, okay, so this is where we can use the vents, the ventilation above us to avoid having to go in this electrified water. It still has that icon on the screen. I know what I gotta do. I know what I gotta do.
Easy.
All right, do not fall off. Because if you fall, you are not surviving that.
Looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine.
I almost fell off. Oh my gosh.
I'm not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
I just love how she's talking to herself, just like how I would. Oh yeah, that stuff is not... Alright. So let's open up this one first. Oh, okay. No zombies. What is this for? Yeah, we'll pull this out. So we're definitely gonna need this for something. Alright, pull you out, and we'll set you right here for now. And then... what is this? Okay, we got some more of that. Craft a med kit. Can we open up the other garage? Yes, we can. Nice. Nothing, we're good. Alright, what can we use to get... what can we use to get this... Actually, no. What was the point of that, Oh! Oh! Well, that doesn't help. Does this go, do we just open this back up, maybe? I have an idea. If this happens again, yeah, it's gonna happen again. Okay. So my guess, let's open this up. I think I know what I have to do. Open this up, and then we can move this thing and place it underneath the door so that it doesn't fall. Just throw it right in the center. That should be good right there. Please tell me that's what we do. Yep, there we go. Let's go. That's what you do when you think. All right, we're all good. We can finally get the hell out of here. Damn. Get rid of the regular zombie first, because he can see me. Oh my goodness, I hate clickers. Clickers are the worst. Alright, let me take you out real quick. Nice. How many of them are there? Oh, there's quite a few over here. We're definitely gonna probably have to, take this guy out and his misery. Here we go. Good night, sir, ma'am, whoever the hell. Watch this. Where's the other one? Oh, there we go. I thought there was gonna be another one running after me. Alright, you guys have any ammo for me? No. Okay. We're looking around for some supplies, and then we can be on our way. Oh my gosh, that was the fire hydrant. I was like, what was that noise? Okay, scissors. Okay, actually, you know what? Let's craft. Oh no, we can't. I thought we had enough stuff to craft that. I guess not. Oh, hit the button. Can we close this? No. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Okay, those guys don't want to die. I'm just gonna keep on moving. Oh, good jump.
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool.
Get in there. Is there a dead body in this freaking helicopter? I swear I just saw one. Yep, there it is. Medkit. Please. Something.
I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
Wow, we actually found it. Dude, she's so worried about Joel, and I just... Yeah.
Totally.
Oh yeah, here we go, we're back to this.
Are you kidding?
Wow, that looks good.
Told ya.
This looks really good, actually.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
Oh, just look how bright and colorful it is.
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Hell yeah. I'm on it. Hit that button, girl.
Okay. Yeah.
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Riley, come here.
No, you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh man.
Bro, this is so cool, man.
Come on, get up here, sit next to me.
Alright, wait up.
Come on, you can do it. Get up here, Riley. Yeah.
No. I just got on.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder.
Oh, these puns, dude. Yeah. Jeez. They're so bad.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
Hey, this is how you live the best you are.
All right.
What am I trying to say? I can't find the words. We'll do a quick joke real quick.
Walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Good one.
That was a good one.
All right, one more.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
Okay, I didn't like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
All right, yeah, no.
Yes, that one's awesome.
Yeah, they're... Okay.
All right, I'm putting this away.
Jeez, they're so bad.
Hey, thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome.
Oh yeah, what I was trying to say was...
Photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
This is how you live life to the fullest with how shitty of a situation going on, you know what I mean? You just gotta find the positive moments in the darkness, you know?
Ellie, come on. You broke my camera.
How does this
I
work?
I want new pictures of us.
All right, we got this.
All right. Huh. Still works. And off we go. Ooh, themes. What do you pick?
Love, friends, cool. Well, clearly we gotta go
Let's
with friends.
Try friends.
Wow, that's adorable.
I'm the frog. You can't choose a character.
You're the rabbit.
I'll be the rabbit.
The frog.
Hey, matches my profile
okay,
picture, I guess.
You're closer, closer, closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Move in, move in.
This is cool. I like this.
Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay.
Ew.
Squishy face, squishy face.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
All right, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy.
What is going on right now?
Oh, it's all done. All right.
I'm not gonna retry. I think we should just move on.
What's a Facebook?
Share on Facebook? What happens if you hit yes?
Enter a username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And
oh, no way they actually have the Facebook logo.
Ooh, sharing. Maybe if I put it up here.
Oh, we broke it.
Uh-oh.
Oops.
What just happened?
You broke it.
I think we broke it.
Yeah.
I think we did too.
So.
You want to keep exploring?
Yeah. I'm down. Let's do it. We got a big ass mall to cover.
Lady, why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Fast burger.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Not bad.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Bro, why does Riley's voice, like when she did the intercom voice, why did it sound like Mommy Longlegs from Poppy Playtime? I don't know. I just played Poppy Playtime recently, and that's just giving me PTSD. Just sounds like that. Is this an arcade? Please tell me these things work.
Way.
Dude, this is Ellie totally loves arcade games. Please tell me one of these work. No. Whoa, wait. Come on.
No. Don't tell me it's busted.
Damn.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can. How?
What you mean?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character.
So she's gonna do
your
this in her imagination.
The unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Guys, okay, sorry. She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him, quickly, punch him in the back.
Yo.
You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
That's it?
Yes. He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack. What do I do? Hold back and block to counter.
Oh.
You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick. Nice.
Yo, this is actually kind of cool.
Smash, punch, break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge.
Oh, I have to do it all at once?
Block him. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes, fuck him up. All right.
Oh.
Brutal combo.
Oh, whoops.
Brutal.
Damn.
Nice. Yes.
Oh, you're getting messed up, my guy. Wait, what? No. No.
Yes.
There we go. Got him. Got him.
Finish him.
Too easy. Oh, finish him?
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Bro, this was so cool, dude.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
No, Ellie, don't do this.
I can't.
What?
We'll just do it another day then.
What's going on?
Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here, but you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Damn.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
What kind of answer is that?
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go?
Oh, you're Riley. Telling me now I gotta find her?
Riley!
Man, stubborn little kids, man. Come on. Wait a minute. I'm getting flashbacks to when she said she got bit and killed. Please do not tell me this is when it happens. Oh, I don't want to have to live through this. No, this game's already emotional enough. I don't want to have to live through this. Riley, come back.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Yo! Yeah! What the hell did the mannequin do to you, Ellie? Bro, I love that. See, dude. Little stuff like that, I'm telling you, man, that's so cool. Riley? Oh, no, we're good. Okay.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but... I'm trying. Speaking of... Those water guns you've been dreaming of?
Wow.
I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
Hey, yo, Ellie knows her way around a gun, all right?
Come on, show me what you got.
Oh, I'm pumping this bad boy up all the way to 100%, and I'm
Ellie,
blasting your ass. You sure about this?
Oh, fuck, you're gonna pay for that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what's up now? What's up now? I'm used to this. Come on now.
Damn. Oh, yeah, you're gonna pay for that.
Bro, this is so cool, man. I love this. I know I say that so much, bro, but...
Oh, man.
Oh, I'm winning this. I'm winning this. I'm about to win right here. You ready? Yeah.
Destroy
easy.
You. I told you.
It was pretty close.
Eh.
What?
Nah.
You are delusional.
Okay. All right. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other.
No way.
Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Okay.
Hide and seek.
Close. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You ready?
Okay, I cannot let her hit me. Where you at, Riley? Wait, we counted 5 seconds. There's no way she got this far, right? Huh? What? Excuse me? Let's go. Too easy. Too easy.
All right, that's game.
All right. Best 2 out of 3.
We don't got time for this. We don't got time for this.
Alright.
Alright.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
Wait, can I use this to see where she is? Imagine. Yo.
Bullshit.
Ha. Easy.
Oh, shoot!
Told you I know my way around a gun.
Oh, shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean.
Damn.
Oh, that's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
Unfortunately.
I gotta go back.
Okay, fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Wow.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole.
I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
Wait, I remember the scene that when we were playing as Ellie.
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Hey, yo, Ellie, I thought you had to go back. Oh, nice. I've always wanted to know what was on this, because she was holding this in the main story. Okay. Yo, this is a vibe. Can't lie, this is a vibe. Bro, there's just two kids having fun, man. What? How could you not like this? That easy. Oh. Oh, okay. Didn't expect that. I didn't know Ellie swung that way. No freaking way. There's no way. Oh, we're back. Did she fall asleep?
Joel.
Ellie, don't tell me you fell asleep this whole time. To Joel. Man, my voice keeps cracking. I do not know why. Makes me so upset. I don't know why. Alright, back to Joel. Let's do this. What do we got in here? Oh man, another dead guy. To the coolest captain around. Here's to another fine year. Larry, Sean, happy birthday, Ellis. Wow. All of them are dead. And the fact that he had that picture with him right before he died is kind of sad. Just one last look at the memories.
Run!
Huh? Shit.
Doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here.
Oh.
Make sure this area's clear. I'll look around over here. I'll check around back.
Hey, your friend's dead, just so you know. And, I'm sorry to do this to you, buddy, but you're about to be dead, too. Oh, maybe not.
You're gonna pay for this, little brat!
What? Oh, shit. Oh, well, you're dead, too. You're dead, too. You're dead, too. Alright. Guys, it was nice knowing you all.
I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one.
Hell yeah. Yeah, so you lost two of your men.
Stitch them up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
You lost two of your men here, but I figured it'd just be best if I just end all of you, so you don't have to worry about living with the pain of your own men dying. You know what I'm saying? I'm just looking out for you guys. All right, how do we get back to Joel? To trying to figure that one out. This way. Okay, yep, it is this way. Why does it have to be a creepy vent with blood?
Which way?
Oh, is this another one of those recordings? Oh, yeah, it is.
It's fucking freezing in here. God. I'm the last surviving member of my crew. And I'm gonna die in an air duct. Reagan, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Ellis? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things. And in the process, the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot.
Damn, this guy had a really shitty death. Wow.
God, just rest.
Wow. Oh, no. Okay. I don't know why I was playing it again. But yeah, no, that guy had a freaking horrible death. I mean, he didn't really have any other choice, which kind of sucks, but...
Fuck these guys.
Where are they at? I'm gonna lead the zombies. Let's lead them over there.
I saw something. What? What is
it? Come on, come on. Go kill them for me, zombies. Go get them! No way this works. Well, hey, I don't have to have the zombies do it. I'll just do it myself. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. I suck. How am I missing so much? Oh, he's dead now. Oh, shit. I'm out of ammo. We're climbing up. Oh, wait, there's still a guy alive. You're dead. Yo, I'm so glad that worked. I wanted to have the zombies hear them. So then I threw a bottle in their direction and then the zombies ran over and killed them. That's freaking perfect. Alright. We got ammo back. Thank God. Dude, I was missing a lot of shots. I don't know what was going on. Okay, we're good. We need to get back to Joel. Come on. Bro, this place is like a freaking maze, I swear. Actually, Wait, what am I looking at?
So close. I need a way around.
Oh, of course the door is blocked. Alright. Let's see. Oh, here we go. Is there more guys? I swear I just saw a shadow. Oh my gosh, look at all this stuff. Let's go. Hello?
What was that?
Is this a bad idea? Yeah, let's just not go that way.
Hey, what'd you guys find outside? Not a damn thing. Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, none coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
Then I want to see the fucking bodies.
Oh, shit. Shit.
Infected!
Whoa! Oh no.
Hey, she's over!
Oh my gosh. No way, I missed. Wait, let the zombies kill him. I'll just let the zombies kill him. Yo. Yep. Oh, you're not dead? Okay. You're not dead either? What? Okay, I'm just gonna finish you off. Never mind.
Did you hear that?
We got an infected!
I got you, man. I'll save you. Well, actually, no, I didn't save him. I killed him. Whoops. Oh, shit. There's a clicker behind me. Stop moving so much. What? Okay, you're dead. Finally. Damn, dude. I really need to play more, games with a controller. Like, my aim sucks. But it's fine. We're all good. We got everybody. Now, how do I get around? Go up here. Alright, we should be good. I don't know if we need any more supplies, but I'm gonna check anyways. Because why not, right? Yeah, we're good. Alright, now how the hell do I get out of here? Yeah, it's this way. I thought for some reason that I remember closing a gate after we left.
I hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open.
What?
Yeah, we'll get the door. You gotta keep searching. I don't wanna get in.
How did I miss? How is that missing? This bow does not reach very far.
They're gonna get him. I gotta do something.
You get the door.
Fast.
Oh my gosh. I don't understand how those shots miss. It's like he moves like right as I shoot. Ow. There's more in here? I'm dead. I'm so dead. Okay. Yeah. All right. Huh?
Right there.
Whoa, I see her!
Oh my gosh, leave me alone, man. Leave me alone. Where is he? All right, I'm done messing around with you guys, seriously.
Spread out.
No. I thought I could hit him. I hit the knife button. Why did it not stealth kill him? Gotta take my time with my shots. Also, let me heal up real quick, too. Where's that other guy shooting me from? Is he over there? In front of me? Okay, I'm out of ammo. What? Where? Oh, he's down there. Oh, shoot. Alright, let's try this range. Wow, the range is actually terrible. Here, take this real quick, man. Ow. Oh, I hit him! There we go. I figured out the range a little bit now. Is that all of them? That probably is not... Oh, no, that is that. That is that. Okay. Jeez, dude. Holy. Oh my gosh, he was in here. Oh, they were literally right on him. All right, Joel, I'm back. Come on. Let's
get down there by the door.
Never mind.
Get down. Never. Finisher.
Fuck you. Fine. You want to do this? Let's do this.
Let's do this. All I have is a bow, though. Unfortunately, I do not have any ammo. Yup. Oh my gosh, there are so many.
Where do you think you're going, huh?
Not good. I don't have any ammo for this. Oh my gosh, they're literally everywhere. Holy shit. Excuse me? Where do I get the ammo? Where am I supposed to get the ammo from? This is crazy. You expect me to kill all of these people with a freaking bow and arrow? Bro, this dude's chasing after me.
You're gonna pay for that.
Wait, let me pick up my arrows. I have no ammo. What do you want me to do? Okay, you're just gonna run up on me. That's cool. I guess. He's still chasing me! Good night. Oh my god, there's two of them over there. And I'm dead. I'm definitely dead. Oh my gosh. Get up, Ellie. Get up. This is dumb. No, stop, leave me alone. Dude. Please. Yes, a gun, finally. Okay, I'll use that to kill the people, actually. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Oh, no, you're dying, you have a gun. No, there's two of them up there! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die again. No. Wait, I can't craft. Shit. Oh, shoot the gun, Ellie! Alright, well, GG. It's over. It's over now. Oh my gosh. I don't have any healing. I have no healing. Shit. Now I'm getting chased by freaking zombies. Ammo. Let me in. No, 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 stop, 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 stop. Guys, chill, 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 chill. Zombies, chill. I have one sliver of health left. Okay, I gotta play this extremely safe now. Are there more? How did I survive that? Look at my health, dude. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Wow, he's still just laying there. This is insane.
Barricade the door.
Holy shit. There's too much going on, bro.
Ellie.
Too much going on.
What about our backpacks?
Fuck the backpacks. Shit.
Oh my gosh. Where do you want me to go? Oh, right here, right here, right here, right here.
Help me lift it.
Hurry up, hurry up.
All right, lift.
Go, 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 go.
Find something to prop it up with. I'll hold it. Hurry.
Got it, got it. Push, 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 push. Ellie, grab it. I have something. You gotta lift it up higher. You gotta lift it up. There we go.
Okay, go.
Oh my God.
Let's move.
No, no. Open.
Ellie, you with me?
Yep. Right behind you. Oh no, oh no. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
All
right. Hey, yo, you got a spare gun in your back pocket or something, possibly? No? Okay.
This way.
How did you get there so fast?
Ellie! I'm good, just keep going!
Am I losing it? How did she get there that fast?
Open the window!
We're almost there!
Do the scaffolding, yep. Hey, I can't climb, there we go. Oh no. No. No 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 no. Oh my gosh, she dropped down for us. What a real one. Please tell me she did not. Is this where she got bit?
I think it's clear.
Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
This is where she got bit. Where Ellie got bit, at least.
No. No, 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 no.
That's right, because she didn't. Does she know that she's immune yet? She did get bit. Wow.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert.
You're an expert? Okay, so she's done this before. That's how she was able to do it.
Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Can you imagine?
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two, we fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days. We don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Bro, the way they're able to tell these stories is just amazing. They're just so good at writing story. Wow. Oh man, as sad as it is, we have officially completed my playthrough of The Last of Us Part 1. Masterpiece. It's undoubtedly a masterpiece. I don't care what anybody says. Even the DLC was phenomenal. And that was just like a quick 2-hour little story, an extra little story that they put in. But yeah, phenomenal. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy this series, please consider dropping this video a like. It really does help me out. And hopefully I will catch you in the next one. Peace out.